For God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Jesus walked upon the water.
More and more Valentine's cards and birthday cards that have quite a lot of theology in them. As Garfield voted the number one character last year, and he's holding his heart in his hand, oh so winsomely, and above he says, "It's your choice, love me or leave me." Well, that's the way to talk, isn't it? Love me or leave me. But then open it up inside and it says, "But make the wrong choice and I'll break your arm. Be my Valentine or I'll break your arm." In England, in fact, all of Great Britain, there's great concern about the emptiness of the churches, and we've been preparing a film to show this. This is the churches of all denominations. And the complaint we've heard the most is with respect to this threat, love and obey me, or I'll burn you in sulfurous flames for eternity. From children to scholars, people have told us they cannot worship a God who threatens to destroy them if they will not do things his way, who even says, "All I want is your love and friendship, but if I don't get it, I'll torture you for eternity." Well, how do you explain the third angel's message in the light of John 15:15? The same man wrote them both. Do you think John understood? I think he did, because in one of his letters he says, "There is no reason to be afraid. If you really know God, you won't be afraid."